The video game industry is big business. It's estimated to be worth $67 billion, which is bigger than Hollywood, but less than a muffin at Sydney Airport. And like any creative industry, there are hits and there are misses. The Atari 2600 game, E.T. the Extraterrestrial, was so unsuccessful that it ended up being buried as landfill in New Mexico. E.T. Phone Home? Not likely. And Christmases in 1999 were ruined by well-meaning parents who bought the glitchy Superman for the Nintendo 64. Now, there are many contenders for worst video game of all time. The dating game Plumbers Don't Wear Ties was essentially a series of photographs and audio recordings of people you would never want to date.
Wait a minute, wait up. I don't know, call me crazy, but all of a sudden I feel like a different man. And you've changed too. I'm in love with you now.
Or Shaq Fu, the martial arts vehicle of basketballer Shaquille O'Neal that is so hated, there's an entire movement devoted to destroying every copy of the game in existence. But there are some games that make you wonder why they were made in the first place. I'm talking about simulators. Games designed to allow you the dubious thrill of experiencing what other people would call work. Take Street Cleaning Simulator, a real opportunity to clean up the streets in real time. Or maybe you've always wanted to be a bus driver, picking up and dropping off passengers. Or perhaps a farming simulator is more your cup of tea. If you missed out on the mining boom, you can always play Mining and Tunneling Simulator. Although there is no Fight the Mining Tax and Take Over Major Newspaper Simulator. There are tons of these games. Woodcutter Simulator 2012, Construction Simulator, Garbage Truck Simulator, Euro Truck Simulator, or Road Construction Simulator. Sadly, there's no White Collar Job Simulator. So it's not possible to experience the crushing reality of middle management slowly eroding away your hopes and dreams. However, if you're a surgeon, you're in luck. But not if you're the patient. But perhaps the strangest game of all time is Seaman. If David Lynch had a nightmare involving a Monty Python animation, this game would be that nightmare. Seaman is a fish with a face. Seaman will talk to you, give you advice, answer questions, defecate, and even give birth. But he's a bit of a jerk.
You're the stupid.
Oh, and if you don't feed him pretty much every day, he'll probably die. Die like a creepy Tamagotchi.
I think I'd like to make a baby.
So in the end, no matter who you are or what disturbing aquatic life you're into, there's a game out there for you.
Have you ever seen yourself on TV or on video?
Well, yeah, I'm filming now.
So I guess you know then that the rumor about the camera adding 10 pounds isn't true. It adds at least 20. It can be weird seeing yourself on video. Were you surprised by the way you looked?
Not really.
Well then, I guess you are just very comfortable with seeing your naked body in all those positions. Oh, wait, maybe you haven't seen that video yet.
Seaman, you're a very creepy fish.